Colorado is suing JUUL, an e-cigarette company. Attorney General Phil Weiser says it is a result of a nearly year-long investigation. The lawsuit accuses JUUL of targeting youth with deceptive ads, downplaying its highly addictive nicotine concentration, and falsely suggesting its use as a healthy alternative to smoking cigarettes. It violates the Colorado Consumer Protection Act. 2 years ago, Colorado led the nation in youth vaping.